Can you tell me about yourself? Can you introduce yourself? What's your name?
My name's Dylan.
When's your birthday?
My birthday is on the 19th of the August.
Okay, good. How old are you? How are you today? Good. So what is your morning routine? What do you do in the morning? Just that? Okay, how often do you play football? So how often do you play football? So never? Good. How often do you go to the cinema? What's your favorite dish to eat?
My favorite dish is chicken.
And who's the tallest person in your family? Tell me about the boys' routine.
He gets up at 7.
Then?
He takes a shower at
2. Quarter to 8. Shower at 7:45. Listen. Good. What does he do next?
He has breakfast at his water.
What time does he do next?
He brushes his teeth at 8:30.
Good. Okay, now take a look at this table. So here you have always, sometimes, never. This is Katie, this is Billy. So how often does Katie play basketball?
Katie always plays basketball.
Good. How often does Katie play football?
Katie sometimes plays football.
Good. Does Billy play football? How often does Billy play basketball?
Billy sometimes plays
Good, well done. Okay, so take a look at these pictures. Do you like watching films?
Yes. Yes, I do.
Good. Do you ever go to the cinema?
No, I don't.
Do you like shopping?
Yes, I do.
Do you ever go to the shopping mall? Can you answer these questions using a, an, and some? So look at their baskets, Ollie and Emma. What has Ollie got?
He got a melon, a cucumber, and some meat.
Good. What has Emma got?
She got some bread, a lemon, and some rice.
Good. Now fill in the blanks using a, an, or some. Read all of the sentences aloud. So Edward.
Yes, what would buy a sandwich? The children would buy.
Now take a look at this table here. So you have the biggest fruit, the fastest transport, smallest country. So can you answer the questions using the comparative and superlative form? So which is smaller, the UK or the USA? What's the fastest transport?
The plane is fastest transport.
And which is bigger, a grape or an apple?
An apple is bigger than a grape.
Good. Now answer the questions using the comparative or superlative form. So just fill in the blank and read the whole sentence. What must and mustn't you do?
You mustn't take photos here. You must put your litter in the bin. You must be quiet. You mustn't walk your dog here.
Okay, good. Can you read aloud the sentences using the correct ending sound? So, here there's blanks. Use the ending sounds from here. In my garden. Out. Good. Number three.
There is a lamp on the table next to my bed.
Good. And now for the last part, just spell the words. So what are they? flower. Can you spell flowers? You spell the word flowers? She.
She's single.
Good. Can you spell singer?
S-I-N-G-E-R.
Okay, well done. That's the end of the test. Good job. You did very good.